All right, we are back here to continue this. I'm actually not listening to the game audio through my iPhone headphones anymore. I've upgraded to these Astro A40s, the TR, the Tournament Edition, and I have the audio on them turned way up. The atmosphere of this game is going to be like so much more like right in my face right now, and jump scares are going to freak me out and just make me jump hardcore, all like the bangs and the loud noises. It's just, yeah, it's going to be a lot more intense for me. I don't know how much it'll actually change for your point of view, but hey, I just thought it was worth mentioning. So yeah, let's continue this. I need to find a code to get through this door. This is what I need to do. And I'm pretty sure I've missed it in the last episode when we were exploring this area over here. So I guess I'm just going to look around. Might not, I don't know. Because there's back in the barn where we had the barn fight. I need to look in there and all over. Did I just hit my freaking... Okay, no, we are good. We are golden. It's the burned dude. Wait, this is on... Let's check this. You're next. Yeah, I know I'm next when I find the code and go... Wait. 1408, is that the code? Was it a four-digit? I thought it was like a five-digit code. No. 1408. Might as well try it. There's no way it's that easy. If this is really the code, then 1408. Isn't it supposed to be 5? No, it's 4. Is this it? Oh! No way. I mean, it literally was like literally one room over, so I guess it's not really that big of a feat. But hey, we found our
buddy, this is a test of skills. So
that was so loud in my ears. Oh my god.
Get rid of it.
Wait, did he just tell me to take everything out of my inventory? What? I don't want to do that. I don't want to go in there without my weapons. I know what's going to happen. He's going to try to burn me alive. This is shitty. I did not want to do this. That's creepy. All right, well, I already know what to do in here, so... Oh! Oh, shit, he's right behind me!
Have a nice day.
I don't like you! He's a psychopath, for sure. Like, 100%. Start with a candle. Do I have to do literally everything I did last time over again? Or... What? Or is it gonna be different this time? I feel like it's gonna be different. Like, something's gonna be different. Yeah, I feel like they wouldn't make it the exact same, so... Let's see here. The burner's not on. Does this still put my candle out? Yes, it does.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it
on. Yeah, this is literally the same exact thing that we did last time. In the tape.
Language! There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think.
There are not children in here. I need to light my candle again! Did I mess up? I am not winding that key out. Actually, I think I remember this. I totally don't remember this. Oh, wait, do I? Hold on, was it the baby? I'm guessing. Nope. Crap, what was it? Uh-oh. I can't even look. Yo! I feel like I messed up. Because if I wouldn't have freaking walked through there, I could have just lit this rope and went right through. And got that thing. And then it would have been able to turn the water off. But then how would I have... Wait, how would I have lit the candle? I'm so confused. What is going on, dude? Oh, wait, I could turn this on. If it actually works, I'm going to feel so stupid. I am so... Duh! I just need to, like, look at things more next time. Wow, that was so stupid. That was so stupid and easy. I was being dumb. Let's just light this up. Let's go through here. Come on. Woo! Run through these, popping them again. I do enjoy this for some reason. I do remember the code to this. It's loser. So we'll put in loser. Somehow... This time we gotta figure out how not to get burned alive. Because that, seriously, I don't like that. I don't like that at all, and I do not want to get burned alive again. So, I gotta figure out how to not let that happen. I am not, what I gotta do is just not unscrew that barrel. Balloon? I need that balloon, don't I? Or unscrew the cork out of that barrel so all the gasoline floods in the floor in the birthday room or whatever. So, as long as I don't do that, in theory, I shouldn't light on fire. So, I don't know. I'm just gonna not do that, and we'll see how it goes. Do I still need to blow this thing up? Is it gonna blow something through my hand again? Oh, shit. I knew it. Oh. Oh. I'm assuming I gotta do this again and this have this freaking clown ride all over your... Oh, dude, I already know what's gonna happen. There's no... I have to do the unwindy thing. I have to unwind the freaking barrel to get that to work. I'm not doing it. Let's just... I don't need to, actually, because we can just turn this off. Oh, that was definitely not the right thing. Turn this off. Light our candle, put it in the cake, and in theory, we should be good to go. That's all I have to do, right? Happy birthday, got a light. Yeah, okay. That's all I gotta do. So maybe I can skip that part, and I don't actually have to do it. See, I'm thinking smarter now instead of just doing things. I hate when it gets all dark. So loud, dude. It's so much louder than before. Oh no. Get away from it. Dude, move away. You already know what's gonna happen. You watch the tape. Move away from the cake. Oh. But there was no fuel on the ground, so we're not gonna burn alive, right? We're golden.
Motherfucker.
Yes, I'm smarter than you. Oh shit. What? What is this? Can I put it out here? Yes. Do it faster. It's gonna go off. Dude, put it in there. Oh my god, he's got a bomb. Move. Oh no. Yo, he's not very smart. He should have put a lot, like, shorter timer on that bomb. Oh. Cool. That opened a little doorway.
You, god damn it!
I'm smarter than you! And I had a cheat sheet. I watched the tape. I seen how it was done already, so. What if I would have went into this and hadn't watched the tape? Is that even possible? Oh, crap, he was right here! He was just here!
Mia?
Oh my.
Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier.
I'm assuming that other girl is the girl from the phone. The voice on the phone.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead?
Oh, I figured that.
Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look.
Dude, he's so crazy looking.
I suggest you.
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Yeah. He's not into spoilers, so I got a lot to look forward to. Ooh, D-Series arm. This is what I needed. He left it for me. What a nice guy. I mean, he's really not a nice guy, but at least he didn't take it with him. So now I got that. Get out of my way, chair. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Oh. It's dark down there. Now I don't have my guns back yet. I want my weapons. I need to get rid of you. I want my ammunition and my guns back. Wait. I want... Oh, no, that's that shotgun. I have so many now. I don't even... Yeah. I want this shotgun. I want the grenade launcher. I want the... Do I want the pistol? Yeah, I want the pistol. And I want the burner. That's what I want. I want my fuel, my chem fluid, my... crap. What? Herbs. I want my herbs. I want my handgun ammo. I want my burner fuel. I want my chem fluid. Do I want my strong chem fluid? Yeah, this is for like emergencies. Gunpowder. I'm bringing everything I need to like make stuff. I know there's probably going to be people watching this that are like, oh, you shouldn't have this, this, that in your inventory. Well, you know what? I'm doing it my way, so get used to it. All right? All right? Yeah? All right. We are going to start off with making... I want this. I want one of these just so I have some medicine. We're going to do a quick little save here. Yes, I want to save. Oh, yeah. All right, we are golden. Wait, what's this? Ooh, testing area map. Now I have the map for this area. I'm in monitoring room, party room, and this goes over here. Wait, what? Just goes back into the barn? Okay, I don't know. We'll figure it out. We will figure it out as we go. I want my shotgun out. Let's go. Huh. Just a little hallway. Oh, we're back outside. I feel a lot safer outside. I don't know why. I just do. Ooh, we got some shotgun shells. 6 more shells. Hell yeah. I gotta be looking for stuff. Looking for stuff that I need. Ooh, see what I mean? Handgun ammo. You always gotta be looking for things. And I feel like I can't talk right now, so yeah. Oh no. Is this another puzzle that I need to figure out? Oh wait, I still have that in my box, don't I? Or did I leave it all the way back there in that? Oh no. Oh no. I don't want to have to go all the way back. Crank. Will the crank work? I'm assuming the crank works. Let's try the crank. Let's put the crank in the hole. Put her in a hole. Come on, crank. Yeah. Get in that hole. Oh, the crank works flawlessly. It takes it back. I don't need this in my inventory, so I'm going to put it back real quick. Watch, I'm just going to need it in a couple seconds. This is why sometimes I don't know what to have in my inventory and what not to. Is there anything I don't need in my inventory? I want all that for now. I'll figure it out later, all right?
I'm coming, Mia.
Like, there is so much to this game. Like, I'm not going to see and get everything or, like, do everything the right way. I'm going to miss stuff, you know? Like, this is, like, I'm just kind of going through this. Just kind of figuring it out as we go, you know? So if I miss things, I mean, I'm sorry. I'm trying. I really am trying. I'm just kind of doing my best to search the area and figure it out on my own. I definitely want that chem fluid. Okay. One of my friends that watches my videos told me that there's a way to tell these boxes apart from the ones that explode. There's like something on them. I mean, these ones look the exact same, so I'm just gonna stand back her. We're gonna light you. Okay. Neither of those exploded. I cannot talk right now, and I don't know why. Let's go over here. I'm going to be searching these boxes. Like, I actually want to find one that will explode so I can tell the difference. I don't know. I don't know what it is. I have to find one that that one looks the exact same as the other ones. Okay. Yep. Doesn't explode. Shotgun shells. Okay. I knew it. I knew I needed my crank again. I just had that thought. I'm probably going to need my crank again. Oh, okay. Hello. What's up, dude? You like that? Did you like that? Huh? That's where the double barrel shotgun comes in. Clutch, bruh. It's so powerful. Is there another one behind me? Nope. We're good. Reload it. Oh, here they come. I see ya, but it's good. I'm not afraid of you. Not when I got Betsy here, the double barrel shotgun. Come on. Kaboom! Oh shit! I totally missed. He got way closer than I wanted him to. There's more of them. Oh, shit. Now I'm freaking out a little bit just because there's so many of them. Reload the shotgun faster, bro! I'm getting uncomfortable. I don't like this. Why is there so many of them? Ah! never screamed that loud before in my life! Oh! I didn't even know I could hit that high a decibel. I don't know what's going on. I'm learning things about myself. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Good thing this shotgun's a one-shot to the head, so I don't really gotta, you know, waste too much ammo as long as I don't miss. But I got that one pretty good. I only missed one shot out of, like, what, five of those things or something like that? I feel like the music's still going crazy, so I'm not sure if there's gonna be another one. Or, you know, three more? I mean, that, did you see that one? It literally just, like, popped up right in front of me. Right as I killed the other one. I didn't understand what that was about, but... Bucks. Here we are. Okay, Crank. Come back to the inventory. Turns out I need you. I need you. I'm also looking for anything else I might need. I hate how it turns me around so fast. It freaks me out a little bit. Because I feel like something in the game is like grabbing me and turning me around. But really, it's just like how the game automatically turns you around from the box. I don't know. It's weird. See, right when I come over here or back outside, the music gets all crazy again. Please don't have a bunch more of these things waiting for me. I don't see any more. Oh, crap. I gotta go all the way around. This game loves puzzles, doesn't it? I'm cool with it. I like the puzzles. Because they're not, like, super hard. You can kind of just figure them out if you really just kind of look around and, you know, just put two and two together. Like this. Put this piece with that piece. There we go. Now watch the bridge raise. Golden. Okay, I was about to say, I want to bring that crank with me because I'm probably going to need it again. Maybe not. Why is the music so intense? It's so loud in my ears. Like, you don't understand. I knew it. Headshot. Whoa! He jumped like right through my freaking shotgun shell. Wow. I got... Okay, I need to, actually... hello? I used that already? I don't even remember using that. Okay. What's up, dude? Can you give me a second? Oh, that's definitely... Run! Alright, dude. Now you don't scare me. What's up? Headshot! Look at him. Oh, he's getting back up. Okay. Now that time was a headshot. I literally watched his head explode. Alright. Another box. Okay, I'm getting rid of the crank now. I don't think I need the crank. I'll take that, and I'll definitely save again. I'm just going to save every time I come across one of these things, because I don't like replaying something over. It's no fun. I'm alive. Got some gunpowder. Okay, I don't see anything hanky about this box either, so we're just going to, you know, give it a little light up. Definitely going to back up just in case. No, we're golden. We are golden. Handgun ammo. I got a lot of handgun ammo. How much do I got for this thing? Oh, of course, it's not for this gun, is it? Who would have thought? It's for this gun, ain't it? Get rid of you. Wait. I'm being dumb. Come on. Work for me. Okay, yeah, I got a ton of ammo for this gun. Wait, I thought those guns used the same ammo. I don't understand. It doesn't. Wow. I mean, well, it would make sense. I mean, real life they don't, so I don't know why I thought they did. Oh. Ooh, flame rounds. Definitely we're going to take some flame rounds. Yo, I want some grenade launcher ammo is what I want. Oh, wait. That's what the flame rounds are. Durr. Wow. Okay. Wow. Nice. I like that. Just a plethora of stuff here. Oh, I like all of these, and I need all of them. Okay. What do I not need here? Honestly, I'm just going to put these in my... Wait. I'm just going to put these in my box. I'm going to put you in my box. I don't need you. I'm going to leave one chem fluid with me. And... Oh, Jesus. I'm just... Actually, I'm going to make something with it because I know what I want. I want this. Right? And then we'll grab these two. And we'll put them also in here. See, I got to have better bag management here because... I don't like having to keep running back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. It gets so repetitive, and I don't like it. But I'm going to keep everything else I have here. Yeah, we're golden. We are 100% golden. Just check a little bit more around this room, make sure I ain't missing anything. And yeah, we are golden, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gents. Gents and ladies. I don't know what I'm saying. Yeah, I don't. Okay. I'm gonna go with shotgun first. I got 12 shots for the shotgun again. Whoa! Okay.
Yeah.
This seemed a little bit too easy. So that's what the chick over the phone looks like. I don't feel safe in here for some reason. Yeah, that don't look good either. Oh. Okay, Mia. To be honest, I still don't trust you from when you cut my hand off. But hey, I guess I'll, give you a small chance. Very, very small chance. And, I don't trust you at all, but...
Zoe?
I guess.
Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yes. I left them in my box.
What are you doing?
I probably need both ingredients on me right now. That's probably what she means. Okay, I guess I'll go grab those. I gotta go back and forth from this box so much. It's ridiculous. I need a D-Series arm, and I need... What else do I need? D-Series head. That was it, right? Okay, we are golden. We got that.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Okay.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
I don't trust her. Why? We shouldn't be cutting her loose.
My father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Your father? I thought I killed him.
Good. There's
well, of course I didn't kill him. Wait, you just have a little station over here to make it? I'm confused. What are you doing? Wait, what?
How can we make the serum? What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp.
So you just conveniently...
None of us will get very far without
had what you needed to make that serum right here. Right where you were... Okay. Wait. Why am I taking it? I don't have the... Okay.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Oh my god! What is that?! What?
Get your land! Back to the house! I will deal with you!
What is that thing?! Oh my god! Oh my god! It's so ugly!
Heard enough!
Dude! What is this?!
With my own blood.
Why am I going down the ladder? I should have just jumped.
This is getting old, Jack.
Oh! How am I gonna fight this? Come on. Reload. Oh! That stopped him. Come on, another one. Give me another one. Reload quicker. That didn't do much. It did some. You need to really reload faster, dude. I don't like this. It's like we move slow because we're in the water. Oh! Come on, come on, come on. Move, 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 move. Oh, he missed. He missed. I'm aiming for those brown spots. I'm assuming that's... Ah! Why don't you back off? Do I have to shoot out all the orange spots or what? I feel like I missed that last shot. Oh, he's above me. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I like that worse or less. Did that not count as hitting it? Pistol time. There's like no way. I should have brought my chem fluid so I could make more health. What was I thinking? What is it? 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 Oh shit, I'm so dead. Whoa! I just made him mad! Run, 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 run! See, dude, I'm gonna die! I died. Okay. For sure, I need to bring my freaking chem fluid with me so I have more health. Oh my. Dude, it's not gonna let me go back to my box either, so I... Oh. I had such bad planning for my inventory coming into this fight. Oh my goodness. Great, dude. He's so ugly. I'm just gonna shoot out his eyes. That's what I gotta focus on. Shoot out his eyes. How do you dodge his attacks? But you didn't like that, did you? Huh? Did I get another one? I did! I'm just gonna keep moving, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Oh, I fell!
This is getting old, Jack.
Give me another one. Reload quick! Quick, 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 quick. He, like, put his arm down. What? Okay, you gotta go upstairs, dude. You gotta do this quick, too, because he's very big, he's very ugly, and he's coming for you, bro. Oh! What was that? Why did it, like, shoot at me? Like, the goo from that eye. Oh, I got it. I got it. Yo, I'm doing work on you now, boy. What's up? What's up? What you got? Let's see what you got, dog. Okay, everything's on fire. Apparently, when I shot that eye, it lit everything on fire. Nice. I need you. I need you. Ooh, healing meds. Oh, shit. Take that, too. Give me an... I see it. Oh, that wasn't even an eye. What did I shoot at that for? That is. Oh, he is so big. Oh. Okay, I'm going back up. I'm going back up. As soon as he works his way back down, I'm going back up. I don't want him to be on the same floor as me, because he can do so much damage that way.
You're part of the family now.
I am not part of the family now, boy. You about to be dead. Well, I mean, you don't actually ever die, so you about to be dead again, I guess. I don't know. I just need to get an angle on one of his eyes. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I got one shot at it. Oh, there's another one right there. Come on. Oh, I got that one. Come on. Where's your other? I see it. I see it. Show it to me. Show it to me. There it is. Give me a shot. No. Give me a shot. I'm not wasting my ammo. He's coming back down, huh? Oh, you did not like that one, did you? Oh, he didn't like that at all. Going up, we're going up. Before he hits you, before he hits you. Oh, he's like, what is he doing? Okay. Oh! What was that? I was on the second floor. How did he do that? Oh, he brought the whole floor down. You didn't like that one, did you? I'm so screwed. Woohoo! He missed! Oh, you didn't like that? Right in the face! Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I gotta move. Move. There's so much limited space. Oh, wait. What? I want to grab that whatever's over there, but he's down.
I've seen everything.
We have seen everything, bro. For some reason, I still don't trust that he's dead. Whoa,
Ethan,
yo, what's up?
This
way. Oh, I knew it! I knew he wasn't dead! Oh, crap.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to
okay,
kill
I'm down, I'm down. Stick him! Oh, yeah! Yeah? I wonder what this is gonna do. Oh my.
Are you alright?
Not really.
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
So the serum, like, froze him? I'm confused. I want this ammo, though. So it, like, froze him? Okay, I'm getting away from him before he comes back again. Oh, the whole building's on fire. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Yo, it's a boat. Can we get out of here?
There's one of them. There's only one left.
There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Stick Mia, leave you behind. Was that mean? I don't know, I just don't know you. I don't even really like Mia, to be honest. She ripped my arm off with a chainsaw, but hey. Okay, really, you actually leave it up to me? If I give it to her, she's gonna freak out. If I give it to her, I'm gonna have to find one for her. Cure Mia. Sorry.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe.
Go!
Now I feel
Both
bad.
Of you just go!
Now I feel bad. Oh, I'm sorry. What was I supposed to do?
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home.
What was I supposed to leave my girl behind? Oh my.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But what did you think was gonna happen? I mean, my decision was clearly Mia. From the start, that's the whole reason I was even in there. Oh my. That was intense. I feel bad.